back into the game. He's been perfect since. Noshik hasn't scored a goal since January 2nd. At Detroit, he had 3 goals last season in 75 games, almost had a huge one. Now they have the game-winning goal! Boston wins it in overtime! What a start to this year for the Boston Bruins! They come from 3 goals down to win it in overtime.
The last 4 goals of the game, the Bruins score. Hampus Lindholm is in on all of them. A goal and 3 assists for Lindholm as he goes coast to coast to beat Jarry over the glove. That win makes Linus Ullmark 7-0 in goal for the Bruins. A remarkable win, down 5-2. And the Bruins never take the pedal off. Lindholm will pick this up off the draw. He's got some room, and now the 3-on-3 gives you more space through the middle of the ice. This shot goes under the stick of Pettersson as you see him slam his stick on the boards. He thought he could have deflected it. Bergeron will get the assist for winning the faceoff. This is 150 feet of free ice for Lindholm, and he beats Jarry clean over the glove. And an improbable 6-5 overtime win for the Bruins.
What a night for Lindholm. Assisted on the 3 consecutive goals that got them tied and scores the game winner. The Boston Bruins have just their 3rd win in the last 10 years, including the playoffs, when down by 3 or more. They last did it February 1st of 2021 at Washington. And they did it in 2018 against Carolina.